Lab-grown meat. You must have heard about it somewhere in the past year or in the past month. Yeah, so scientists have discovered how to grow meat in labs. Is this whole process detailed in this image right here? Why did they go through so much trouble though? So they've just asked me. Stick me in front of a computer with porn access and I'll grow 5 inches of meat in seconds. Somebody actually earned a bioscience degree and spent years experimenting in a lab to do what I've been doing since I was 14. So it seems like technology is really getting a lot better than we expected, right? I mean, driverless cars are practically a reality. It's the same though. A lot of drivers are going to lose their jobs. But on the bright side, at least there won't be any more drunk driving. Unless someone decides to fill their car's fuel tank with whiskey instead of gasoline. By the way, did you know that if you Google lab-grown meat, you'll get results for cultured meat? So it's like as if these people at Google or wherever are saying that only meat grown in labs is cultured, but other meat derived from more common means is uncultured? How dare they have the gall to say that? Take egg-laying hens in a poultry for example. Not only do they have to live their entire lives in slavery and most likely die for our benefit, but on top of that, they have to be referred to as dirty, gross, uncultured savages as well. Wait, did I just describe colonialism? So let's go over how it's made again. Tissue is taken from a cow from which microscopic stem cells are extracted, which are then grown into larger muscle fibers in 6 weeks. Does the training montage from Rocky IV play while this happens? Does the meat enjoy listening to an amazing blood-pumping soundtrack whilst it grows? I hope so. And I'd surely eat that.
Mama.
Baba.
Be soft for 5 minutes, no?
Because that, my friends, is what I'd call cultured meat. Meat that enjoys the same music as me. So thanks a lot for watching, guys. Or rather, for listening to this little essay I wrote. Sorry if it was short and awkward. I enjoy writing essays, so I hope you guys like this as well. And hopefully you'll enjoy if I upload more stuff like this. Let me know what you think. Hit that like button, guys. Not literally, or else you'll be sure to crack your screen. You're welcome for that warning. You know me. Always just looking out for my subscribers. Goodbye.